But this segment is called Be Careful, People Are Watching You. And I wanted to shoot this because two interesting things happened to me this week that were a great reminder of that. And I wanted to remind you, as a mom, or as a business mom, or as a blogger, that you really need to be careful about what you do and what you say because people are watching you. Well, the first thing that happened is actually on the negative side. I had a friend who was having a bad day, and she posted some things on Facebook, about how bad her day was going and how bad she felt. And a lot of people did call to encourage her, posted things to encourage her. I picked up the phone and called to encourage her. But I reminded her just to be careful about what you say, and what you do because people are watching you. It can affect the way someone thinks of you as a mom, it can affect the way someone thinks of you as a person. Or a business person, or even as a friend, if they don't want to be surrounded by negativity, and we all have bad days, but you don't necessarily want to put everything out there. People are watching. People who do have your best intention at heart, like I did, and like some other friends who reached out to her, but there are some people who don't have the best intentions. And when you say, things are going wrong or all this stuff, you're kind of waving a flag and calling attention to yourself, and you may be attracting the wrong sort of person. Now, on the positive side of that, I ran into a mom who told me that she had seen me the day before at a play date that I was having with a different mom at a park. So I'll call her mom number two. So mom number two overheard me having a conversation with mom number one about our businesses and balancing things out and all that stuff. And mom number one and I were having a great time. It was our first time. We met, through a Facebook group of moms in my neighborhood. We had a great time. And then I ran into mom number two the next day. She says, "I saw you at the park. I heard what you were saying." I was like, "Hey, that's a great thing. I need to do it too." So by listening to something that I said, she overheard, it inspired her to take a great action for her business. And I was like, wow, be careful. People are watching you and people are listening to you. So I'm not always the best at that because honestly, I do have Mommy Talk Show emblazoned on my car right now, and I don't always leave the house looking my best, but that's something that I am going to try to do a better job of, making sure I have some makeup on, at least some, foundation and lipstick before I run to the grocery store with this big sign that says Mommy Talk Show on my car, where I'm trying to attract other moms and attract business to, promote the show as well as watch the show. So that is my message for you. Be careful. People are watching and people are listening to you. I'm Joyce Brewer with MommyTalkShow.com. Thanks so much for watching.